don't really mean those words that cut you to the heart.